Let us pray. Lord, in your love you have given us this Eucharist to unite us with one another and with you. As you have made Corey and Frank one in the sacrament of marriage and in the sharing of the one bread and the one cup, we ask you now to make them one in love for each other. And we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
This time, Corey and Frank will take this bouquet of roses over to the altar of the Virgin Mary, and Frank's father will sing the Ave Maria.
Now that has to be the best gift that Frank and Corey will receive.
I'm going to sign you up for the choir after. Beautiful, beautiful.